got good news and bad news here. Which one do you want first?
Bad one first. I like stories with a happy ending.
We've got a new pilot from Top Gun, call sign Skull One. He'll be with us and we'll start his sortie today.
And the good news, General?
It seems that the terrorist group called Children of Fallen Nations has acquired a lot of serious hardware.
S-20 Shilka, MI-19 Strelky, drone S-14, something that means shrimp? These are all flying relics.
For them, this is very good stuff. Even better, they chose our backyard to show off their new toys. Right here, Taipei 3 Colony, near the border. Just a little bit to the west is UCN territory. The troops stationed there only have old M1s. We also have Delta operators as a ground asset, call sign Bravo 1.
Okay, boss, we know what to do.
Skull 1, welcome to the 7th Fleet. I'm General George Rennell, call sign AWAC Dragon's Eye. Nice to meet you, but the welcoming party is over. Now get your ass to work. Any questions?
What's for dinner tonight?
Targets in the downtown area. They are marked on your radar.
Be advised, we're spotting a lot of anti-air missiles there, and I mean lots of them.
Skull, you heard them? Proceed with caution. Drone squadron, S-14 Krivetka.
Fast, the paper-thin armor.
Detecting multiple hostile formations. All Strelkies in the squadron are equipped with missiles. Radar's clean. No enemies remaining in the combat area. Good job. Wait, stand by. Something's approaching at high speed. Listen up. The new enemy squadron is composed of MI-24s. Their specs are comparable with your M3s. If you don't want to die, stick together.
What the hell? How big is the handle on those? Omega-1 here. These hostile battle frames are really fast.
Get moving. Our M1's getting slaughtered.
Hey, Skull, you better keep pushing that booster.
Radar contacts. It's the enemy. That's it for them. Good job, men.
So, boss, what's for dinner?
Welcome to Matril, Lieutenant Colonel Morgan Akeen. I'm Lieutenant Colonel Esmeralda Ingrid, the captain of the USS Takao. I will be your mission control. Matril is a private military contractor. Its major stockholder is a weapon manufacturer, General Cybernetic Technology. We work directly under the Pentagon and the President of the United States Command. Okay, let's get to today's task. Today, General Cybernetic Tech is going to deliver the newest prototype battle frame, the GCT-X01, to us at Neo Ichi Colony. However, we are not the only kid in the block. I'm confident that we will be able to beat them to the prototype. Once you're there, boot the machine with emergency startup and fight your way out. The other pilot now should be waiting for you in the cockpit. Please take good care of her.